Since Windows 2000 was on the Packard Bell upgrade, why not do Windows ME, Millennium Edition? So let's launch the Windows ME upgrade. It plays the Windows NT startup sound when you select yes. I tested the setup and it works. Let me enter the product key off camera. Since it's a temporary upgrade for this video, we will keep the system files, so that way you can see the Windows ME downgrade to 95. So we made it. The Windows Me upgrade was successful. After upgrading, you get a Windows ME welcome video. Trivia: the Windows Me sounds are the same as Windows 2000.
Welcome from Packard Bell. We offer you two computing environments to choose from, Packard Bell's Navigator or Microsoft Windows. You may also begin by taking a quick lesson on using the mouse.
Welp, the Packard Bell Navigator worked. Here's the system information. Unfortunately, the system information button is gone. So Windows Me does work on the Packard Bell PB570. Designed for 9X most of the times. made on September 12, 1995. Next video. Downgrading Windows Me to Windows 95.